And Cole makes, what's his trip number five to the penalty box?
Listen to Dave Jackson. Keith Ballard goes to duck under, and Clough catches him with the high stick. Up goes the arm. Here's Ryan Clough in the penalty box, banging in the glass.
I'm sure he feels better.
Yes, huh? Yes.
Get a little steam up. Ooh, they gave him an extra two, John, so that benefits the Canucks. It's not a 10.
Yes.
It's two for high sticking and two for unsportsmanlike.
And as he goes off, those old wooden sticks used to break a lot easier than the composites.